As Canada marks Filipino Heritage Month this June, the popular social media outlet Filipinos in the Six hosted a vibrant celebration at Queen's Park in Toronto, bringing the community together for an afternoon of festivities. Its founder, Carlos Cabaneros, shares that this was his first event and explained its purpose.
It was a great turnout. There was over 200 people in attendance here at Queen's Park. We hope to achieve the community working with each other and just doing positive work in our community, bringing the people together, and that's what it's all about. And for other ethnicities to recognize us in Canada and the city of Toronto.
Attendees emphasized the significance of the event and highlighted how it promotes efforts to recognize the Filipino community.
Honestly, a great opportunity for a lot of entrepreneurs, influencers, people of power to gather and talk about, you know, how great it is to be Filipino. Filipinos have always been known as, you know, kind of bottom feeders, not always the people in position of power. But events like these and heritage months like this, it's going to show the world that, hey, Filipinos can do anything.
To have an event like this, I think, is super important because it makes us feel seen, it makes us feel heard, and I think it allows huge encouragement from the community to get involved because I think our voice matters as well.
Representatives of groups that joined the event, such as the International Filipino-Canadian Nurses Association, hope that more gatherings like this will help them advocate for the welfare of Filipino nurses in Canada.
This will be a nice opportunity for us because our voices will be heard, not only for this association, not only for the nurses who have settled or already been settled here in Canada, but also for those who are still aiming to process their papers from the international educated nurses.
Who will help our fellow Filipino nurses who are already here that don't have any papers? It's just the integrated Filipino Canadian nurses who's going to be supporting them and helping them to get what they aim for here in Canada.
Government officials in attendance include Ontario's finance minister. Along with participants from different fields, they showed their support and expressed their appreciation for Filipino culture in Canada.
I've got many Filipino in my community in Pickering Uxbridge, incredible people, and Canada's been very fortunate to have so many Filipino imports into Canada. And I'm just very proud and honored to be here tonight.
I'm part of an organization called Rise Tribe, and they invited us out to this event here. It's great to see all these Filipino people all here kind of in the same room, kind of being championed and just having fun.
I think in general, you see Filipinos becoming more predominant in the world and how they're doing very good for themselves. So I think it'll help the Filipino culture immensely to have the government involved and backing them and doing events like this for the community.
Organizers say the Filipino community's gratitude for events like this reflects their excitement for more gatherings that will amplify voices and create more recognition and opportunities for Filipinos across Canada. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.